My best chance was to play rook e2 instead of rook f1 check.
Yeah.
Rook e2. And here I think the only move was h5.
Uh-huh.
But rook, you know, it was a good chance of for winning. I think it's rook e2 because h5, you know, here it's even d blue. The lines are not clear and it could play something else.